So today, I don't know, we got roughly 200 acres of beans left to combine, all in this farm, and then we got a couple of fields of custom to do.
The Kloss here, they had a little bit of issues with that, so we really haven't gotten to run that yet, but it's their new Treon 740 model. Hopefully we get to run that in corn whenever they get that fixed up, so that'll be something to look forward to. But this morning, grease this draper up quick and then we'll get to it.
So it's got the same threshing area as what all the Lexions have, but it's only got a single separation rotor in the back. It's a very similar machine, quite a bit of capacity, quite a bit more capacity than my John Deere, and very, very good grain quality in this corn. I still think the design lacks a little bit compared to the Deere. It's the Deere's just got more capacity in soybeans. In corn, this is absolutely a higher capacity machine. But in soybeans, that Deere's just got more capacity before it runs out of power and before it plugs anything up. But yeah, this is just a beast in corn. I mean, it takes a lot of grain to overfill it, but it's an awesome machine. A lot of fun to run. Big thanks to the guys at Ziegler for letting us run this unit. Get this weird grain tank warning, but they said they just had a sensor that was bad or something, or out of adjustment. So they would, simple fix. But it's a beautiful night to be shelling some corn. They got a Kloss 830 head on it, a chopping head. We don't normally run a chopping head, but this one's got it on it. Kind of neat to see what it would do. I don't love the stumps that it leaves, just it's hard on tires, but that's pretty easily fixed with a some sort of a stock stomper or a devastator, something like that. Anyway, a lot of fun to run. we're coming to the end here. We got one more pass left that we get to do with this Claas before it gets to go home, before it has to go home. Oh, it was fun while it lasted. Definitely an awesome combine in corn. About it. Thanks, Ziegler. Thanks the guys who brought it out, got it set up. Seth and Justin. It's fun to run. It's awesome. Thank you guys a lot for getting this going and for the opportunity to run this thing. It was a good time. Thank you everybody for watching this video. That'll be it for this one. We'll see you on the next one.